What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to our Let's Play of Supreme Commander 2. Let's get into it.
The UEF is doing what it does best. They sent a small force to take over this geothermal energy facility as the first part of an invasion of Sirius 4.
Typical.
If we can stop the attack, the Guardians think it'll increase their popularity with the public.
They're looking for a PR boost? Is saving the planet a secondary benefit?
Of course that's important. Get a base up and running while I plug into the security system to see what we're up against. This isn't good at all. The UEF has a much larger force here than expected. Alpha Base is northeast of your position. Its commander has assembled a massive land force. Bravo Base is due north, and that situation is even worse. Its commander has an enormous air force.
I'm starting to find this planet very uninviting.
I'm gonna let the Guardians know that we need some help, and fast.
Takes what it wants, and it wants control of this planet.
You'll have to go through me to get it.
That won't be a problem.
This situation just went from bad to worse. I'm picking up an incoming Cybern.
What's a chiphead doing out here?
Please excuse me for presuming to speak to you without an introduction. I am William Gage. The Guardians gated me in from Altair 2 to provide assistance on this operation. I will quickly dispose of these approaching forces.
What's going on here?
He's saving our bacon, sister.
Commander Gage, this is Commander Thalia Kale. Thank you for your assistance.
Greetings, Miss Kale. I look forward to this opportunity to work with someone like yourself.
Air just isn't cutting it right now. Focus on building anti-air towers and a land force.
New research options are available.
Gage, what were you doing on Altair 2?
I was investigating something the Coalition calls Shiva Prime.
What's that?
It's a secret! The stories I have heard concerning your skills in combat were apparently warranted, my Illuminate sister.
Probably form up an air to take out the ground guy. We just need to get some air up and going. We're gonna need that. And we're gonna need to start building some air factories here.
Yeah.
Where's the other one at? What the heck? Where are you at, bruh? Apparently you're dead. Awesome. Three is fine for now.
Oh, there's something seriously wrong about working with a Cybern.
Things were right, we'd be locked up in that prison.
Yeah, but this guy seems a bit off.
Princess Burke made alliances with Brackman and the Cybrans in the past. I don't see an issue.
Shield generators.
A few of my megaliths should prove sufficient for taking control of the central area of this facility.
I'll keep the pressure on from this side.
Please feel free to contact me if you need additional assistance, or if you just wish to chat. I do enjoy a good chat. I have ordered my megaliths to the central area of the facility. Would you consider supporting them with some of your own air forces?
Yeah, but I don't have any. Out. get in there. Come on, strike team. Let's get in there. God, this is OP. I think he's got that handled.
We've got a massive enemy airstrike inbound from Bravo.
Might I suggest you construct some fighter bombers to handle the gunships in the north?
He's right. They should chew through those gunships.
I guess we're taking orders from Cybrans now, too.
Their explosions were quite spectacular.
Okay.
Anti-missile units can be used to counter mobile missile launchers.
Huh, I didn't know that. Alright, what do we got going on here? A lot of air just chilling. There, 23. Yeah. Let's go do some damage. See what we can do with all this. Guard our homie.
Got an experimental in the base. Some sort of structure with a large cannon.
That can't be good.
Where? Oh.
Your tenacity is admirable, but the outcome of this battle was determined long ago.
That commander is vulnerable. Strike now.
Come on, guys. Break that shield. Alright, pull out. What do we got here? 22. Okay. Let's go. Hit that. We're gonna work. Thank you. much we need for six.
I believe these units of mine can provide you with some assistance in taking control of this base.
So they got here defensive wise. Go to work.
Your princess is dead, and the Illuminant will fall.
Send everything you have, Akita. Huh.
die. Run, 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 run. Oh, shit. God damn it. They're dead and shit. I literally don't want to have to turn around and build a whole big ass land force. It's coming into support. I don't even know. Let's keep building for now. Start pumping out tanks, I guess.
Beg for mercy, and perhaps I'll grant you an honorable death.
You can get fucked. They can come right up in here and just drop a bunch of tanks and just try to steamroll in. Alright, come back to base. And if you can, get those. All right, let's take that. Actually, no. Really just need to hit that. Let's come and hit those two. And then go to work. Probably not gonna get them all, but.
Thank you.
on, boys. Put in that work.
Yes. That unit cannon won't be firing any more units.
Okay. Beautiful. Yeah, go ahead and probably just cancel that. What do I got for mobile artillery over here? I'll bring them over here. Load up. Alright. Unload. Here. And then come on back.
Alpha is vulnerable to a land-based attack. Keep your air away for now.
Boy!
Time, I would enjoy the pleasure of your company. However, at this time, it may be best to direct your forces at the opposition.
I just need to take out that fucking artillery. Boom! Yeah, we probably just go ahead and just walk up in. Forward. Load up. There you go. Focus fire. Boom.
That was for New Cathedral.
Impressive work, Thalia Kale. Though, I'm surprised you would use New Cathedral as a rallying cry.
What do you mean?
A UEF commander successfully defended the city.
I find this hard to believe.
Believe it, and it gets better. After that, he took out UEF command by setting off a lovely nuclear explosion.
What is this commander's name?
Maddox, I believe.
Dominic Maddox?
You know him?
We went to school together.
Lovely man. Turns out he has an equally lovely Illuminate wife and child.
He's married?
While I'd love to sit here and gossip all day, we have places to go, things to do. Let us continue our adventures.
Operation completed.
And on that note, guys, I want to thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all next time.